Judith? Is that Judith Hill?
Yes, what is it?
Did you forget the access code?
Locked me out. Can't believe it.
Who locked you out?
Prince. He locked me out, and it's freezing. It's like a million degrees below zero out here.
Why'd he lock you outside?
I don't know. It's so crazy.
Can you just imagine him laughing somewhere?
Exactly. Bad times out of sight.
I grew up in a very soul funk driven community.
My mom, she's a classical pianist from Japan. She loved American music, she loved soul music. And my dad is a funk bass player. It was really cool to see mom and dad always making music. That was just part of life, that was normal to me.
Telling you that you're not what you can see. Everything except what your bones will be.
Became duet partner for Michael Jackson. After that, I became a background singer for Stevie Wonder. Then I performed as a contestant on The Voice. And then 20 Feet from Stardom, the documentary came out and became an Oscar-winning and Grammy-winning documentary. Everything happened for a reason. It happened exactly when it needed to happen. And now I'm here with the record, and it's time for it.
I know I'll be all right. It's trying to go by. Bad times out of sight.
So I did an interview on TV, and one of their questions was, who is your dream collaboration? And I said, Prince. 2 weeks later, he reached out and personally called me. I say hello, and he says, Judith. And I knew instantly that it was really him, and I was kind of like,
just a one looking like device in my eye.
The main connection that we had was when I was invited to come to Paisley and jam with him. He listened back to the stuff, and he's like, this stuff is really good. I'd love to record it. I always loved Prince, and I just admired how he was able to popularize the funk.
Hang on one second. Can we try, try the vocals, just the three voices, just sing them out a little bit?
The thing that was exciting about recording here was that it was an analog record. He always says, your voice is an analog voice.
I just about give it up.
It's classic soul with some funk. It's like a time machine. It's like me traveling back into an era of music that I truly loved.
Before we go any further, let me make this clear. Nobody in this raggedy shack better not try to hold me back, cause when I give it the word, you got to turn up.
Prince would come in and he'd get on drums or on the bass. Everything was just fun, like, let's jam. And the jams ended up being the record. It's like a family when you just lock in and there's the magic there. It's been a long time coming. This is the final day. This is the day that I've been waiting for since I was a little girl to finally release my record. It is the first statement to who I am as an artist. Everything is very unexpected now, and it's exciting that way. I'm learning to live in the moment.
I hope and pray you will remember one day it's gonna be alright. And oh, your heartache ain't gonna last forever. After the midnight cry comes the morning light. But baby, you're the fighter. When all is said and done,
to die.